Okay, then, tell us what you saw.
My sister, she's in loads of debt. They were going to make her go to Amsterdam to pick something up. So I didn't get this job I went for because they put this thing in my pocket and made it look like I was a thief and then asked me to play a game for money, like loads of money, enough money to get my sister out of debt so she wouldn't have to go to Amsterdam. Then they chased me, there's two of them in a flash car. They hit the gang on the stay, beat them up, hit one of them with a bottle, and then they chased me onto a bus with these mad guys with black wigs and eye makeup.
Would you recognise them again if you saw them?
Aye, they're outside now waiting for me.
We want to play a game. You hide.
We seek.
Are you in?
I am in. When does it start?
Right now.
We're coming.
Hello, Sean. You sound out of breath.
I need to talk to someone. I've seen something. I've seen a murder.
Where is he?
Kill me! You hear? Fucking kill me! I don't want to play anymore! Did you?
This kid, he's good.
Alice, what did they do to you? Everything's here, ready to go, to be sent to everyone who knows you. Why did you do that to us?
If you don't like what you see, then you should do what the good book tells you and pluck your fucking eyes out and...
die, you bastard.